It's cruise day.
All right, ready for the cruise. Let's go.
All packed up, ready for the cruise. All packed up, ready for the cruise.
Ready for the cruise.
All packed up, ready for the cruise.
I am ready for the cruise.
Where she blows.
Wow.
This is wild.
Wow. Bro. Whoa. We here, y'all. First day of the cruise. Give them the view.
Show them the court.
Pickleball court.
Zip line, mini golf.
We still haven't taken off yet, but we're out here having fun.
We got some great food.
We're back, y'all. Oh, check out this guy.
Hey.
Walking in right now.
This is my first time walking in.
Oh.
Wow.
What do you think, man?
Pretty sweet setup.
Do you want to give him the tour?
Sure.
This is the shower pod.
Step in here and it cleans you.
As we get the scrubbies.
The desk.
Television. If you want to watch the NBA Finals. Couch. Bed. Picture. Me.
Handsome little guy.
Hey, Ethan, are you going to this?
Nah. Hey, Ethan, this looks good. You should go check it out. Heck nah.
Hey, yo, Landon, are you going to go to this?
Yes.
What you got to understand? We're big boys now.
Yes, we are.
We can do this kind of thing. We're mature.
So we both want this side of the bed, so we're going to have a little bit of a competition. First one to make it in the bucket wins.
Okay. No look, two S's. Look at my eyes.
Yeah.
You know, I was the MVP of the YMCA League.
3, 2, 1.
Cash. Oh,
oh, wait, no.
Oh, my.
He has a chance to match it. 3, 2, 1 for the tie. Oh.
Hey.
So cool. Okay.
Yeah. It's like surprised me with my new car.
Your new car?
Yeah, it surprised me like last month.
No okay, shot.
Here. See ya.
What?
Got this.
1, 2, 3. I would like to raise a toast. Take out this potion.
You're cute. All
right, everybody. How's the food?
Very good. Okay, no sus. No sus here. But Jacob, my friend, beautiful eyes.
That man has some beautiful eyes.
I can have some deep conversations staring into your eyes.
My man, Hudson. Hudson, what's your YouTube channel called?
HudBot Studios.
HudBot
Studios.
Go
check it out.
Check out HudBot Studios.
How many subscribers you got?
I only have 11.
11? Hey, that's where Point Bros started out. And look at us now. Like.
Now we're going to see Mama Mia. They're doing like plays on the boat. Pretty cool. Yeah.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. The boy with the corn.
Munchie.
You gotta stick a hand in the mug. What would you rate the food?
4 or 5.
Bro.
4 out of 5, right?
What's your food?
Honestly, I give it 9.
Damn.
Yeah, I
boy.
Let's go. Mamma mia. It's me and my pizza real.
And look at that boat over there. So far away.
I think we'll take a break.
Oh, I'm ready to show you up. Alright guys, day one is in the books.
It's a great day.
It's been an amazing day.
We're going to the beach tomorrow.
We're going to the beach, the Bahamas, right?
Yep.
We're going to the Bahamas on this amazing cruise that we're so blessed to go on. And we're excited to take y'all with us on the road, on the journey. Thanks for joining us for this first day. We'll see y'all tomorrow.
Good night.
Good night.
Stay tuned.
You look big.
Brother, this is a W breakfast.
That may have been the best breakfast I've ever had in my entire life.
Ethan's about to do the flow rider.
Here he goes.
Grandpa!
Oh, what you're about to witness is called a pro move.
What is that, that good?
Yep. You're about to find out.
Yo!
Safe to say you've been destroyed.
I won!
No, no, he didn't.
Yo,
no, he didn't.
I beat him.
No, he
it
didn't.
Was close. It was close.
No, I beat him by like 12. No, this is actually going to frustrate me. Don't.
My faithful subscribers. Y'all
don't do that. Sweet. Don't do that.
All right.
Bahamas.
They're gonna go down to the
station or something.
Well, it's time to
Viva la vida loca. Okay.
The private island.
Coco Bay, heading down to South Beach.
Coco K.
That's what I said.
I'm joined with Poyet bro Braden.
Snorkel, find some exotic fish.
Find some treasure.
Hey, the true treasure is the family that you spend it with.
Snorkeling was super cool. Ethan, you want to say what happened to you when snorkeling?
Yeah.
Yeah,
barfed everywhere.
Home sweet home.
We have returned to the Korea.
Zesty little king.
All right, ask me a question.
How old are you?
I'll tell you.
This is not
how you... Cauldron. This is high quality French cuisine right here.
Hey guys, we're out here, dinner time. I'm getting grilled chicken and a Caesar salad.
I'm getting salmon. What are you getting?
Classic chicken fingers.
Bon appetit. Wow. What a good eater.
Show your plate.
I exploded all of the pineapple.
Your turn.
You have such beautiful eyes, Landon.
Thank you, man.
Whoa! It's too close. Okay.
All right, we just play some basketball. I got a dunk.
I got a dunk, too.
He did not get no dunk.
Delicioso.
This is Ninja Turtle Mio.
Michelangelo.
Okay.
Fiona!
That might be Tua. Oh my goodness, Tua's in the room with us. Tua, y'all gonna win the playoffs this year?
17 no cut.
What you doing, man?
I'm writing a love letter to my girlfriend.
Fit check.
Bahamas. This is the Seven Seas Black Pearl.
Last day.
At the straw market. We are in the Bahamas. What are your thoughts here?
Bahamas, it's fun.
I feel like some island boys.
My friend at home.
Your girl at home. Where you at, Grandma?
Hi.
Hi, Grandma.
Having a good time in the Bahamas.
Yes, ma'am. It's a little bit rainy. A little bit soggy.
I'm in my natural habitat, the Caribbean
island. Yeah, this is an island boy.
That's beautiful. Okay.
I was standing so high.
Hey,
what do you think?
Come on,
radio.
Island boy.
Goodbye, Bahamas.
Wow.
Guys, he is back.
Daddy's home.
Welcome back, man.
Check, two check.
Dang, wow, those are really cool, man.
Fresh
cakes. About to conquer my fears.
Are you afraid of the heights?
A little bit.
Island boy.
Just a little bit.
Look at this dude.
Here goes Ethan, starting his journey. He's got a long way to go. He's almost there. Nice.
Like the game?
What game?
Yeah, what game?
Fortnite.
Sandstorms come and go in the wild lands.
What was that?
Wish!
Wasn't it spring? And spring became this world.
The beauty of God's handiwork.
You talking about me?
Hey guys, check this out.
Alright boys, everybody say Calabunga. Calabunga.
How has your cruise been?
Solid 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Coming back.
Arvin.
Let's go Mavericks.
I'm not gonna lie, this is really corny. Like a middle school dance.
Just a little bit.
We'll see you guys next time.
Get away from me. Go away.
My friends, the cruise has come to a conclusion.
It's over.
It is over. But it's been an absolute pleasure. Glad we could take you out with us. We hope you all enjoy.
So many fun memories.
We'll see you guys next time. Blessings and love. Bye.